It was tough, but I was set and I knew that I could play my shots, especially once we lost 7 wickets. Myself and Ash was having a good partnership, but once we lost Ash, I thought I had to accelerate. And I mean, I knew what shots I could play on that wicket because I batted for 2 sessions. And I think it was tough considering the weather. I was a bit disappointed, but I had to take that single because only last 2 balls were left, and I thought I should be on strike. So I took the chance, but he fielded brilliantly, and great goes to him. Well, to be honest, we should have batted better, but they also bowled well in first 2 sessions, and I knew that I had to stay patient and wait for the loose balls. But the way they bowled, I think they bowled in the right areas. And I also felt that our top order should have batted better, but we'll learn from the mistakes and put up a better show in the second innings. Not really. I think if you're a good batsman, then you can adapt to different formats of this game. And Virat is someone who has done that exceptionally well. It was a bit tough. My leg got stuck into the pitch, and when I was trying to go for the second run, I had a little bit of pull in my hamstring, but I'm going to consult the physio now. Hopefully it's not too bad. I would say it's a decent total because there is enough turn. Ashwin will also come into play, and it's not an easy wicket to bat on. Sometimes you, when you are seeing it on TV, it doesn't look like there's it is doing a lot. But when I batted in first and second session, I felt that it's not easy to bat on. And our fast bowlers, I'll share my experience of what line and length to bowl on this pitch. Well, that is something I can't say a lot about, but there is a little bit of change. But ultimately, when we play test cricket, the focus is always on cricket. And when I'm batting, whether the opposition is trying to sledge me, I am actually not bothered about it because my focus is always on batting. And sometimes I do get motivated if they try and sledge me. It has to be different because when you're batting with the tail-ender, you never know how long can they bat. So you have to take your chances, but you can't do the same thing when you are batting with a batsman. I mean, when you are just 1 or 2 down, you can't play the same shots. Well, it means a lot, but I would also like to say that people always say that I've scored more runs in India, but at the same time, you also need to look at the number of matches we play in India. So if we have played a number of matches in India, obviously I'll score runs there. At times I've had a bad phase playing overseas, but I still feel I'm very confident when it comes to different conditions, and playing county cricket has helped me a lot. And playing in England, conditions are always challenging, and when you come to Australia, you know that pitches are slightly better. And as I said, I had a decent time to prepare before this test series. To be honest, as I said, when I was preparing back home, I was working on few shots, and that was one of it. So I wasn't surprised that I hit it for a 6 because I had worked on it back home.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.